Welcome, Grade 7s, to the Technology Term 2 Grade 7 work. What are structures is the question we are asking today. A structure is something that has been built, made, or been put together in a particular way. Wood and metal, for example, are combined to build a roof for a house and keep the people in the house safe. Have a look at the purpose of structures. Structures are made or conducted for different reasons. The purpose or function of a structure depends on its use. Most structures have several functions, which include containing objects. A structure can contain or hold objects. For example, a soda can contains the liquid inside. Protecting or sheltering objects. A structure can be used to protect and shelter objects, for example, a tortoise shell to protect its body. Supporting loads. A structure can support the weight of another object, for example, a chair that you sit on. And the last one is spanning a distance. A structure can span a distance like a spider's web spanning across two branches. Now we're going to have a look at the classification of structures. There's two different classes of classifications of structures here. The first classification will be a natural structure. Structures that have not been made by people and that occur in nature are called natural structures. Then you get the man-made structures, like the Taj Mahal building in India. People build or manufacture structures to help solve problems. These are called man-made structures. The final part of this lesson, we are going to have a look at the types of structures. So we get three different types of structures. The first one we're going to have a look at is a shell structure. Shell structures contain or protect things from the outside and are usually hollow inside. In a shell structure, the outside layer of the structure holds the whole object together. Examples of shell structures are the mug that contains your coffee. The next one we're going to have a look at is your frame structure. The frame structure are structures that are made of rigid parts joined together to form a framework. These parts are called members. There are lots of examples of frame structures. For example, a bridge is a frame structure that spans a gap. The last one we're going to have a look at is a solid structure. A solid structure is usually made from one solid piece of material, but it can also be made by piling up or forming similar materials into a particular shape or design. Solid structures are not hollow and they do not contain any joints. Because they are solid, they are usually strong and can support relatively heavy loads. Examples of man-made solid structures include sand castles and bricks. That is it for our lesson for today. So if you've got any questions regarding this work, please just pop me a comment or leave a reply for me.